Me first big rig wheel polish ever. Before and after. That's the driver's side. I couldn't pull the hubcap off because I left the tool in my Tahoe, which is not here. But so if you look, I couldn't get like there, you know, I gotta pull the hubcap off. But overall, I'm not complaining. Look at it compared to the tank. Not too shabby, huh? I like. Oops. Of course I had to do the bumper too. Couldn't take it, it was all stained from the winter. I'm gone now.